Well, I'm a butcher by trade.
Oh yeah.
And I had an accident.
Yeah.
And I've been doing this since I was about 5 years old.